Why should I help? So hey guys, it's Janella and welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm here with
Rhea.
Hi.
Yeah. So today we're going to do a challenge, which is called the spicy noodle challenge. I know, no budget at the end. So we have spicy gantan instead of other like and spicy noodles that is imported from the USA or to
Korea.
Yeah, so we're so scared because
a lot of hot sauce.
No,
but then not agree with that because it's not fair. The person who will finish it last or the one who will be last will be
will have to put it.
Yeah,
and she's gonna eat yucky candy, which is yucky really gum. Sour.
It's a gum. It's yucky gum.
Oh,
this is a sour gum.
Sour gum. Sour gum. So without any further ado, let's get started.
Okay.
Okay.
Parang buzzer.
1, 2, 3. Go! No. I just killed it, guys.
This is the battle between me and Janella.
First thing first, we need to cut just a little for us to win.
No.
Guys, oh my god. I almost finished it.
No, it's not.
It's so spicy like hell.
I thought I can be a fan of spicy foods, but
yeah, same.
You guys, why I used to eat like spicy foods? Because I lived there for almost 3 years. The people there used to
in
eat
Korea?
Like
no, India, right?
India. The people there used to eat like a lot of spicy foods. That's like the normal. So I'm done. I'm making more. I'm nasty. Please. No. Guys, no one wins.
Yeah, because we can't eat anymore. It's too spicy.
Yeah.
Guys, if you want to do this challenge, make sure that you will pray first.
Look at the camera, Sheena.